Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
Hi, and I'm Andrea.
This is Griffith Park, and it's around 4,000 acres, and there's a variety of plants and species.
Here at Griffith Park, we have plants non-native and native to California. And over here, for example, we have the eucalyptus tree. California poppies.
They grow to at least 6 inches.
They're native to California.
And they come in a variety of colors.
These are daisies. They're native to California. They can grow up to 45 inches. And they come in a variety of colors. And these grow annually.
So due to the rain that happened over the past week, this rock is not actually sturdy anymore because it got dried out, so this is what happened, caving in.
Okay, so an example of an abiotic factor is this tree stump. So when they cut it down, it can no longer grow or live.
The temperature right now is 63 degrees.
And the only way that these plants and animals can get water is when it rains, because that is earlier you saw was the only water source that there was. And as you can see, it wasn't as much.
So here at Griffith Park, we have the plants, and this is what the herbivores eat. And this is, for example, deer.
And there's also mountain lions and coyotes here, and then they eat any other animals because they're carnivores. But also, if coyotes get out into a residential area, they will eat anything in their path, like cats and dogs. Yeah. Park, this is the only water source for plants and animals, and even for the people who are walking here, there's this only water source for their animals, that they have their dogs, and this is the only drinking fountain for the people.
An environmental issue can be forest fires. Forest fires are caused by hot temperatures, or people set forests on fire. Forest fires start, they can destroy the animals' homes.
Yeah, if you bring it on this way, if you see down there, they're destroying the habitat for the animals because they're rebuilding everything. And they're using pollution and tractors to do it, and that's not right.
Thank you.
expressing our social awareness.
We also demonstrated respect by positive actions toward her environment.
We also demonstrated motivation by identifying, analyzing, and integrity, and apply as information to solve problems.
During this hiking trip, we learned how to respect nature and respect the animals' homes. We also just appreciate life.
We also learned that if you don't take care of their environment, it's not going to last longer than we would expect it to.
We really enjoyed our adventure here at the Griffith Park because it just shows us how we should take care of our earth, because one day it's going to be gone if we don't take care.